Okay, welcome back. This episode, we're gonna do something fun but risky.
You say fun. I think it's dangerous.
Okay, I'm going up here.
Oh!
One, two, three. Oh my God,
If
no,
only
no!
I had Infinity.
I aggro them. I aggro
Oh,
them.
wow!
No! I'm dead. I am dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. GG, GG. I'm gonna bring all my stuff over to you.
Oh!
Oh my God, there's three diamonds over there.
Oh no! Oh, whoa, 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 they're on me now. Oh, Jesus. I guess this is the end for you then. I guess I'll see you. How long do you want to
Well,
stay?
that was nice.
Dang it,
That
man. I
was.
could get that. If only I could get to.
There's three diamonds.
Yeah, I know. I need to get to him. I'm gonna need to block some stuff off. Dang it,
Oh
I'm gonna
my
die
God.
next. I know I am.
No, the way you need to do it, you need to grab the diamonds, make a diamond pickaxe,
I'll need to block
just
some things
win.
off first, so they can't get to me.
Well, anyways, I'm gonna go. Good luck, man. Good luck.
See ya.
Good luck.
And then there was one. Dear God. Why? Why? The one guy who can save me is now dead. Oh God, I'm so alone. I want to get this stuff. Hold up. Hold up, I want to get this stuff. I'm gonna probably die next. Most likely, that's what's gonna happen. But that's the end of my season. Yeah, I'm sorry, Proxens. You were doing your best to help me out, and well, you're dead now. So, as much as I would hate to keep doing this, I'm gonna block this off. I think a lot of you are pissed already. You're like, "Why, dude? You should have let him die." I'm sorry if you wanted Proxus to stay. Okay, I'm gonna try to get these diamonds. Oh, I got the diamonds. That's good to know. I'm gonna make a diamond sword right now. Screw all the rules. Screw all the rules. I'm making a diamond sword now. Okay. I get maximum attack power now. So, if I should die for any reason, it's my fault. Okay. He got all the iron on him too. Oh, he got the enchantment book. Oh, dang it. Okay, I need to hurry this up. Should be able to make a brewery here. I need to get some regeneration going right now. Okay. The problem is I don't exactly. Let's see here. I'm gonna go. Since I'm able to do this with my with the with a I'm gonna give myself a full un. He was so nervous that he kind of screwed himself over. I'm kind of sorry for that. Oh, got a water bucket. Okay, first thing first, I need to get back. I don't think I'm gonna stay inside the Nether area. Clearly, this is a bad idea. I need to get some watermelon to get some regeneration going. So I'm going to dump this. I need some arrows or some si- Oh, he got some obsidian somehow? Okay. Got 9 arrows. Let's get rid of this. I need this gold right here. So, I'll need this. I'll need this. Don't need the golden. Hold up. Did I get the gold? Okay, I got the gold. Oh! Okay, I see how he withered away. I was wondering about that. Okay, I got a brewing station. I think it's good to say that I'm out of here. I'm gonna see about getting out of here. Oh, I should probably get my crafting table. What was that? And I am right now really paranoid right now. I am unaware of what's going to happen to me. I'm gonna get this. Okay. One of these I need to do, I need to get the balls out of here. Somehow I managed to survive thanks to Proxens. There are blazes in there. He must have blocked this out. Maybe the way out of here is here? I'm tempted to kill myself to end my Elite C freaking thing, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna give you guys a good show. I'm gonna give you guys a good show. I'm gonna go out blazing. No pun intended. So, well, that was Proxys for you. I am gonna try and make Team Game Proxy or whatever, you know. I can't believe he died first. Of all the people that died first, it was all because of him trying to prevent me from taking damage. That's really all it was, too. I want to get out of here. I need to get out of here. I need to get my butts out of here. I've never been so scared to die in my entire life. I've never really been this scared before, but I am really right now terrified. If you couldn't tell by my voice. Why'd he block this off? Whoa! Whoa! It's the ghost of Proxens! Scared the heck out of me! Oh, good gracious, alive! I'm going to have to kill you, because I need to get through there. Obviously. There are blazes over there. I got this diamond sword, so. Oh, oh! Whew! I am sweating right now! I don't know where we left that portal, but what's probably going to have to happen, I need to get more diamonds. I'm gonna have to make another portal to get myself out of here. I don't think I'm gonna be finding that. Scared me. Oh, there's a blaze spawn over there. I don't take any chances with that. If only I could find more, I could probably find myself like a diamond pick somehow. Because all I can do, like, all we got right now is enough for another sword for Cody. I mean, not Cody, but, Proxys, and Proxys are still following me. That just means following me right now. Got myself a guardian angel. Oh! How is the... This man's just teleporting all over the place. He really has omnipresence. It's ridiculous. I got myself. I just need something to help me get help me get some health back. This is why I really think going in here was a bad idea. But I mean, if it wasn't for that, we wouldn't have gotten any diamonds. So I gotta give Proxens for that. That was some really good foresight. How much? You got 3 obsidian. and hope I don't die. I am really, really in some serious trouble right now. I need a diamond pick. I need one quick. Shoot. I'm out of arrows. I'm making some of the noobiest decisions right now because I'm panicking. I don't know what the jerk can do. This must be what it's like to be in a UHC. I am panicking, not sure what to do. My mind is racing 100 million miles an hour right now. I don't know what to do. I'm in a strange world where I don't know where to go. I need to find my way out of here. Only. Oh! So you can't place water in another. I just remember that. Oh, that was close! I'm actually quite surprised how well that went. Normally, Pigmen aggroes the next person in there, but I guess they were satisfied with killing Proxens. Okay, what time are you at right now? Here we go. Okay. Oh, snap. I'm out of here. Just saw a blaze spawn. I ain't taking any chances with that. I mean, this is a wide fortress. I need to figure out where we were. Okay, we were here. That's for sure. I need to figure out how he came into here so I can get out of here. I need to get to the regular world here. Oh, Proxens, this is what happens when you leave me alone. I apologize. I'm just going deeper into here. I need to get out of here. If only I had the ability to get obsidian right now. Oh, what's this? Oh my goodness! Come on, let there be an apple in one of these. Just let there be a red apple. That's all I want, is a red apple. I'm finding all the stuff right now. Put you away. I don't need that. This. Need to figure out what I need to get rid of now. Well, my plan is to get a horse. That's gonna be my plan. This game is trolling me right now. It's giving me everything I need. I just need an apple. Never. I'm not even gonna let them know. I'm never gonna let them know where I am right now. I should have probably asked him before he left. Did he know the way out? Because I realize I'm in some serious trouble right now. Why is that? I can't seem to find the way out. I know a lot of you are probably staring at me right now, like, what's going on? Why is this video not going anywhere? I am so sorry, folks. Like, I'm probably the last person to go out mainly because of how much trouble I'm having right now. Probably gonna have to go out and take a small little break just to get myself together. Because I am right now really frightened. I know Prox is gonna be really waiting to see how this place is going, but at least I'm not the first one to die. So this is always a good thing. My first year at sea, I didn't die first. I guess it's something to write home about. And we need like 5 obsidian to make. That's why I need a freaking pick. There's like so many things I gotta get and I need to get to progress fast, but I can't get it because I'm stuck here. Usually the best solution for this is kill yourself, but if I die, I'm not gonna be able to come back. So this is gonna really test my navigation ability. I wonder if that's the way we came in. I'm gonna risk it. I think this is the way we came. I think I'm finding my way out of here. It's good. I'm gonna find my way up. Okay, we're not going deeper. We're getting higher. So far, my food hasn't gone down yet. But I need to keep that on my food bar just in case. Diamond Heart somewhere. I can't find my way back now. Leaving these things here is a good idea. Okay. Got the music playing here. Wow, how the heck did I get up here? I would take this Ender Pearl, but I don't got that much health to risk. Okay. Obviously, there's another way to get in here, because Proxen's gotten here before, so I need to calm down and think. That's all I need to do. I need to calm down and think. Which is really working out for me right now, isn't it, folks? There's 70 minutes here. We're about to get ready to end this episode here. I shouldn't be talking in the 4:10s right now, but at the same time, I really need something to talk about. Right now, it's so lonely. Okay. Oh, Jesus! I guess I'm gonna have to break out. This is it. I'm gonna have to break out. Or not. Hold up. Oh, Jesus. This is probably the end of me, folks. This is gonna probably be the end of me. This music's probably really fitting right now for me. But this is gonna be the end. I think Team Gray is gonna just be the sucky team. Oh, that's where we came in. Okay. Jesus. Jesus! Oh. I'm just gonna start digging down. This is getting really intense. I'm really scared. Oh, Jesus. I have iron on me doing it. Yeah, I still have the materials on me to make another pick, so I'm good. Ugh, this is so freaking ridiculous. This is fun, by the way. I'm not gonna lie. This is really fun. I need to pass down if I need to. This gas is gonna be the death of me. I just don't know where it went. And that's it, folks, for us. This is episode 5. I'm going to see you guys next time. Hopefully, we will win this. See you guys then.